We are going to continue from my in my story of my from my birth. I found out where my father had gone from Megaton, thought about blowing it up, and found out that I don't know how to arm a nuke or disarm a nuke, so I left the town in peace. And here I am, in the middle of minutes one off what Bad Roach. Is that the... Where's you? I like a follower, you know. And you die. Frags. You know what? That sounds really good. I'm gonna use that. Oh my god, this is awesome! Friendship station. Oh my god. I must use this. I must go to this place using this thing. Is there any danger around here? Is that a super mutant? No, it's a ghoul. Take that. No! Ow, that damn you, that hurt. Right, you know what? I have had enough of you people. I'm gonna have to find some medicine. You know what? I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to look for some. I'll have some ant meat. Oh, God. I've become addicted to a drug. Take more of the drug, too. I'm addicted to a drug! Everyone's on drugs in this town. Blood the heck. No, not him. Other guy. In the face. That's how you kill. That's how you do it. Did I just break your limb off? Now. Pre-war money. No, none of that bottle cap stuff. That pre-war money. That's the black market. I'm Oscar the Renegade. And it's taken forever to make me save this bloody damn game. I've been... Would it take less time to save a game? Would it take less time to save the game? Well, then they did it. It saved the game. That took ages. That was absolutely traumatizing ages. That was like a rock in the face. Looks like he's got a buff out. I don't know why I'm taking this stuff. I just crushed you in the face. Don't worry, I do this quite often. Don't you mind me. I'm not in the air or anything. I'll take a Nuka-Cola. Thank you for using Metro. Enjoy your visit. What? Oh my god, my leg! Oh no! Oh my god, that's me! Yes! I'm going to cut off his leg! Chevy, sheesh. Melee. And of course, science has to be done. And lockpick. And big guns. Sneak could do with some. Continue. I'm going to have to find now that's how it. That's how it's done. That is definitely what happens here. You super mutants? BAM! BAM! BAM!
Do you know what Red Dead is?
Hold on, I'm killing people! Die, die, you!
I don't care if you're videoing or not.
Go away! I was poning the ass of that super mutant and he's got a damn shotgun. Hunting rifle? And how about some red roach meat on the top of that?
Okay, still need Red Dead though, so...
I could probably make this thing a bit shorter. Go, take it, quickly. Take it. Take it. Now bugger off, Morgan Freeman. Something tells me I heard something. This is the right version. I'm detected, but by who? Alright, there's people around here. People who I can help. People who like me.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the galaxy news.
Thanks. So is this? Wait. You the Brotherhood of Steel?
I'm Sentinel Lions of the Lion's Pride. With the Brotherhood of Steel. Don't worry, we're on your side. At least I hope so.
So, you guys looking for new recruits? Because I could do with them once.
That's a negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own... Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling...
I have to go now.
Watch yourself.
And... Get back here.
You don't need to worry. We're the best outfit in the... You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you...
Who did you say you were again? You mentioned something about the Galaxy News Radio.
There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now. But the Galaxy News...
That again, I'll shoot your ass, and you be dead when you get shot in the ass. Come on, not this time. No, go away. Find Galaxy News Radio. Oh my God, I'm being shot in the face. I think I'll be do better with. I think it's deliberately trying to get me killed now. That didn't go very well. Staying back, cause about to blow. Stupid Brotherhood of Steel. Oh my God, my butt is really hurting. It's going to Chevy Chase, my friends. You said that you didn't want my dog meat. Definitely be a lot safer to travel with these guys. Maybe you could give me one of your weapons, it might be a lot faster. Oh my God, I'm so low in health, I know what I have to do. Let's go. Who did you just say you were again?
The name's Sarah Lyons, Sentinel and Squad Commander of the Lyons Pride. We're with the Brotherhood of Steel. We do our best to hold back the super mutants in this area, but when civilians stumble into our sight...
I'm not a civilian. Watch What are the chances of me surviving this? I've got a family, you know? Me and my father. Family of one. Sorry. They're my bad. Hold fire. I'm the commander of your squad now. That's coming for me. That's not good. I know exactly when I need to go for this. Keep poning his ass, come on. You got it. You've definitely got it. Let me just, you know, get out of your way. I'm out of your way, guys. I'll let you do this one. No, I really don't want to shoot you. I'm completely crippled. Oh my god. I should really take my psycho drug. This really is not working for me, is it? No. Stupid. That was a hit. Sorry, I'm in the middle of a fight with the behemoth here, and I'm really not gonna die. That behemoth is coming back, I can tell. Prepare. I'll take the Chinese pistol, I'll take the flamer, I'll take the frag grenades. Frag mom. I'll take the shotgun shells, I'll take it.
I guess it's my turn to... Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to 3Dog.
You sure you're not looking for recruits?
I'm sure. You can handle yourself. I'll give you that. But let's not get carried.
You guys really don't screw around here.
I'll take that as a... If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will?
Anything else you can tell me about GNR?
Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure...
Sorry about Redden.
She died well. In the end, that's all that...
Let's go.
Watch yourself. When we get back to the Citadel, we'll talk to the Scribe. Let it be...
What did I do?
Welcome, friend.
I like this guy.
The brothers may be gruff, but they will lay down their lives for you. Welcome, friend. My brothers may be gruff, but they will lay down their lives for you. Go away.
Why do you not like me?
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area sec... Watch it.
Not letting me in. It's not good, is it?
Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend.
Will they let me in?
Gruff, but they will lay down their lives.
And I... No! They locked me out. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? They didn't let me in. They won't let me in, C3 dog.
Welcome, friend. My brothers may be rough, but they will lay down their lives for you. Looks like it's all clear.
Well, they let me in now. Wow, this is a nice place.
Go away. Knight Finley at your service.
Let's just build. I need to speak to Three Dog.
You can head right on up. Okay. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon.
I'm really badly injured as well. This really does not help if I'm badly injured like this. Are you Three Dog?
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened.
Clearly you're Three Dog.
I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Holy cow. Holy shit, you're the guy from the radio! So, where's the flash introduction?
Hey, when you're in the good fight, you gotta give it all you got and never ever hold back.
You're going to have a good fight on your hands if you don't help me.
Hey now, there's no need for that kind of talk. I'm here to help.
Good fight, what's all that about?
Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the capital wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right?
Yeah.
There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting to stay alive.
So you fight for the... You fight the good fight with your voice on intelligent and Galaxy News Radio?
Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as you. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain it.
How do you know I was looking for my father?
Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here. Doesn't take a genius to figure it out. You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours. But if you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good.
If you know anything that can help me find out, please just tell me. Whatever I can do for you, you seem to have everything you need here, and...
You wanna find your dad, and it just so happens his location is not... He was here, with Galaxy News. We had a If you wanna know more, you're gonna have...
Look, Three Dog, if I can... If I'm a dad, maybe he can help with a good fight.
I like what you're saying, but this is bigger than just...
To find my father, I'm ready for nothing, so... I'm gonna shoot you if it takes that.
Good, because this isn't gonna be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it, I feed it, I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear a crap. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument.
I see where this is going, and I really don't like the sound of it. Get to the point.
Fine, fine. Since you're too impatient to listen to the details, I'll get to the point. The broadcast relay on the Washington Monument needs to be replaced, and there's only one replacement for it. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology.
Yeah, let me think about that. You got yourself a deal.
I sure know how to pick. You're gonna be the best thing that ever happened to Galaxy News. If you need any more info, I'll be...
Following in his footsteps. Completed following in his footsteps. Could really do with a bit of rest.
Got more on your mind, huh? Look like someone with about a million questions.
Have to go.
Right on.
I don't like this prick. I think I'm gonna shoot him. I think he's gonna betray me. Free voice of the people, what does that mean?
Well, the only other station that comes through nice and clear on the radio is the Enclave. All they spew is a bunch of nonsense and propaganda. Galaxy News Radio reports on what's really...
What's the Brotherhood doing here?
We have a relationship with the station here. We stay in this reinforced structure and protect it from the super mutants. This is the only real safe spot in the ruins of DC. The rest of the place is crawling with those walking abominations. It's nice to have a port in the storm, you know?
Ah, really got to go now.
Sure, good luck to you. Hello again.
I need to speak to Three Dog.
Three Dog? Oh, go. You got a Pip-Boy. Tune into Galaxy News Radio and listen. It's the only radio station in the Capital Wasteland that really tells it like it is.
Let's go now.
What is it you need?
What is the building for?
This is Galaxy News Radio.
I need to go now.
Okay.
Galaxy News Radio, where everybody's a hoe.
Got more on your mind, huh?
Got more on your face, huh? You're gonna learn to shut up? Think I could get along while... Oh, this is really nice. Really, really, really nice. I can see where this is going, so. Power armor training? Aw, come on. Oh my, that really does not help. Better just be a rat roach. from fighting ghouls. I know what I'll need. I'll fight them all with a nail lord. Come on, Felgul. Come on. Yes. Slap, slap in the face. Slap in the face. Slap in the face. Bam! Bam! Turns out I do this very well. Butter knife? I don't need a butter knife. I don't like the look of that thing. Door's a collapsed tunnel. Here we go. This is the only reason. Going to dump on station. It has to get to the Washington Monument. So, come on, take as long as you like. Get into the pit boy. Oh, I just nutshot y'all. I'm getting them. Damn it. Get the heck out of here. Go up. No, I should frag them. That really did not go well. That really did not have the effect I hoped. Look at my face! It's the last thing you saw. Look, Nuka-Cola now. Oh yeah, my Nuka-Cola. Oh yeah, man. Whoops, are you dead now? Yeah, I shot off your head. I look like an idiot. I look kinda stupid, but that's all. BAM! Do I look like I'm trying to have a joke here? You know what? Get rid of this. Drop it. Where the weight of the Badlands and... I can drop you. I can drop these jumpsuits. I can drop that. Might use that. And I look so awesome. I could probably pwn everyone in the ass quite hard till they die. Oop, that hurt. That really did look painful, sir. Sorry, Miss Little Fish. Screen is very dark at the moment. Damn it, that's not good. Metro Central? Oh well, can't see any fault in this. BAM! Spanking! In your ass! How about I level up my melee, my small guns, and continue and get Tex guns are perky. You can use your wooden chance to see who you're ranking. That did go well. I leveled up. Radiation down here. Come on, go. Come on, my friend. It's all fine. Summon the first. Summon the first. Summon the first. Fist of iron, man. Bam. Bam. Splash. Smash your brains until you die, type of thing. Yeah. I have to stick to you. But, you know, everything goes boom. It's all fine. So I thought you were dead and all of that stuff. Yeah, and you die. Papa? No. Empty soda bottle. This place is so dirty. Spanking in a fist. Human flesh. Scared now. He's got human flesh on him. It's human flesh, so I met the Brotherhood of Steel. And all of that stuff. And I really don't know what the heck this is all about. And boom. But that's not good. No! That hurt. I'll get my revenge for you. I really need some. I need a dog called Dog Meat. I want a dog and I'm gonna name him Dog Meat. And I'm gonna make a game for him. I'm gonna call it Let's Kill Dog Meat. He's gonna like it so much that I'm going to have to. In the face! In the face! See, down here in the tunnels, only the Brotherhood of Steel stands between me and my revenge. This is a lot of vicious dogs. Run! Run away from the vicious dogs. Stay cute, puppies. I know it could be used on you, people. It's a weapon called the Fat Man. I better all be dead after that. I've definitely gotta use that weapon a bit more often. Dalton Museum Station. I think I like where this one's going. This is not working. I've had enough of these people. Let's go. Yay, that worked. This is a ghoul, I'm gonna shoot it. Someone tells me you don't really like me much. That's a shot. That's a shot and a half. Stay still. Bam! Pain spike. This stuff is bullshit.